some more League of Legends. And today's game we're playing Diana in the jungle. See how this goes. I like Diana, she's really fun. I've been playing her in the jungle a bit. It's actually pretty decent. Her early is not so bad. And it becomes a lot better once you get your first jungle item. I'm gonna try some of the new items as well, like Abyssal Scepter now gives you CDR with an update. Rod of Ages, I think I'm gonna try that. On the teams here, we have a Graves top, myself as Diana jungle, Lux mid, Ashe AD carry, and Annie support. On the enemy team, they have a Lee Sin top, Udyr jungle, Cassiopeia mid, Ezreal AD carry, and Zig support with Windspeaker's Blessing, which, yeah, that's, like, that's a thing. New meta. You always want to start with your W. And the TY for the leash. We do have an Udyr on their team, so I'm hoping to God he does not come stick his stupid ass over here. The Hunter's Talisman. I should be, yeah. The Hunter's Talisman is what you always want to go on, Diana. Doing pretty good. Let's see how this goes. Whoa. Freaking maybe lag spike there. What the hell happened? That was all of that. I actually didn't need to use my potion there. It's Udyr's bot side. That's good for me. That's really good for me, actually. I'm pretty sure he didn't. Yeah, he's probably not an all. That comes from the void. He does decide to come over. I do have my smite, though. Ah, yep, there he is. I'll get my E next level up. The one thing I do like about Diana is that her E is actually very good at taking the Shuttlecraft. Because it counts as a hard CC. Which is actually pretty cool if you didn't know about Diana. Well, it's probably one of the best jungle tiers I've had so far anyway. Debuffs for ourselves. Not level 6. Oh yeah, I forgot they updated the stun thing. I don't know. She's baiting, but I don't know if they're gonna fall for it. What the hell? I just... Oh. Yo. I have a red buff. Oh god, please tell me this is up. Please tell me this is up. Nope, it's not. Come on, let me... Oh, not my team missed. Damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, and it's not it. Wasting my time there. Yeah, I really should have just immediately backed off. Don't hit the dragon. So don't hit the dragon with that. Stop. save my smite. Come on, I had a fucking thing. Uh-oh. That's not good. Damn, it was fast. Are you gonna go for that? Oh! Coming. Oh my god, please. Joking. That rubber ducky didn't do shit. Nice dodge. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh. I don't think so. I think Graves should be fine. Oh, if he did that, yeah, he should not have queued that early. Oh, don't you? Oh my God. What the fuck, Lux? Not enough mana for E. Oh my God. I'm gonna edit that. Thank you. fuck was what stuff I was gonna do. Saw him over here. He's not there. Just double checking. Whoa! Holy shit, I hit this flash key. Should we get more farm out of the jungle? I feel like I'm not getting enough. This is fucking ridiculous. I need more farm out of the jungle, dude. I need more gold out of the jungle. This is stupid. Don't you auto. Okay. So what is next?
An enemy has been slain.
Doing alright. Yo. Focus, ooh dear.
you.
Bitches.
Whoa. Thank you.
Oh, fucking Cass. I'm not done with that, at least. Stop this for a few seconds.
Shut down.
God, these guys are so annoying. Okay, we need to have our ulti, our team here. For this. I can get on top of Ezreal. Thank you. Do it, motherfucker. I dare you. You. Kill her. Jesus Christ, this game is stressful. Is there an MTP? He does not. Holy fuck, this is intense. Timers. Ezreal's up. Ziggs is up. Cue him! Cue him! Be an idiot. Yep. Fucking idiot.
What are those guys doing? He needs to help push. Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. My 5 minutes. Uh-oh. That's... Why was Ash there? Look at that spot. Need to stop this. Whoa. Yeah, I know. Good bait by Annie there. Holy shit. Nothing! There's a... There's a DZ-Lot portal in there. Get out of here. Come here, buddy. Where'd you go? Yep. Sorry if I'm going silent, guys, but... Oh, yes, yes, yes! Come on. Well, that's the game, guys. Hope you enjoyed some Diana Jungle.
Oh my god. Finally a good recording. Holy moly, that was pretty good.
Pretty good game. Pretty good game. Eight, 6, and 13 is not too bad. Which damage did I do? Didn't do too bad. Really? Zigzag damage to me? That's pretty I'm calling bullshit on that. I don't think Zigzag damage to me. That's pretty stupid. A lot more CS than Ezreal, though. And Lee Sin. So that's nice. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, share, comment, or subscribe. Helps out my channel a lot. This is Russ. See you later.